next? Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
Who you got?
Matt Cobos.
Oh, fuck
Matt
yeah!
Matt Cobos,
Matt
yes!
Matt Cobos, everybody!
Get your ass out here!
Yeah, give it up for him!
What's up, crackers? Yeah, I know where the fuck I am. I can say that because I'm half white and half Mexican. That's why most of you thought I was Italian. Fucking bastards. I'm not, dude. I got this fucking rockin' ass hair, dude. This ain't fucking Italian hair, this is Mexican hair. You fucking kidding me, dude? This hair, people do not understand what it's like being a dude with long hair like this. This hair gets me all the fucking time. One time I was ripping those scooters downtown. Dude, you guys fans of the scooters?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, dude. They're so polarizing and I love them, dude. I'm getting so goddamn good on those things. I'm just shredding scoot all over this town, dude. I'm so good on those scooters, I dry up every pussy in a 5-mile radius. So fucking good, dude. I also love those scooters because whenever they're parked in their rows, it makes it look like even our biker gangs have been gentrified. So fuck, don't go over there, dude. Hex Angels is over there, dude. They're drinking their kombucha. You know how they get on their boot-hooch, dude. They have like avocado back patches on their jean jackets. They're like, dude, you don't fucking recycle that? I'll kick your ass from farm to table, bud. No, dude. I was downtown. I was ripping one of these scoots, just shredding scoot. Fucking crushing cloths with my bras, shredding scoots with my dudes, dude. Ripping the scoop, going by this park, and these kids inside the park yelled at me, and I knew that they were yelling at me because of what they yelled, because they were like, fuck you, gay Jesus! You little dickheads! I was just like stuck on this thing in traffic, so all I could do is like flick my bell and give them the finger. I'd go over there and ground him, but this mustache can't be that close to kids, are you kidding me? I know my mustache's limits. yeah, dude. Dude, this hair is getting so out of control, though. My girlfriend and I agree I gotta get it cut. I wanna get it cut because I don't wanna, like, adjust my style to a dude with just ridiculously long hair, you know? Like, I don't wanna start putting in ponytails or wearing button-up shirts with dragons on them. It's a fine line between metal and dungeon master. And I'm fucking riding it, dude. So I've got to get this thing cut, but my girlfriend wants me to donate it, and I don't want to donate it unless I can see the other person wearing it. I think it's only fair. I have to see how it changes their life, dude. Like, how I imagine it's like I cut my hair and put it in a little plastic bag and mail it, that little creepy process. And it gets over and gets made into a wig, and then it gets over to like a little 9-year-old girl with cancer, and she pulls my hair out of the bag, and she goes in the bathroom, and she pushes her little stool up to the mirror, and she climbs up on her stool, and as soon as my hair touches the top of her head, she's like, oh, fucking hell yeah, dude! She, like, draws on a mustache. Starts wearing stupid rock and roll shirts. Rocking out to Thin Lizzy. She's like, Mom, the girls are back in town. Give me a PBR. God. Her mom goes upstairs and she's like chain smoking candy cigarettes. Dipping her pinky in pixie sticks and rubbing it on her gums. She's like, Mom, don't just stand there. Load me a bowl. My cancer hurts. Yeah, Yeah, dude. She's fucking dead now, dude. Yeah, I made her up. I'll kill her. I don't give a fuck, dude. Fun. What's whose name? The dead girl or me? If you do want to look me up after the show, it's recently become more difficult to find me on Google. It's because there was a guy in the Vegas shooting with my same exact name. I swear to God, dude, he sacrificed his own life to save three others. Apparently wasn't thinking about my career, which kind of chaps my ass. So now to find me on Google, you have to be a little bit Google savvy, you know? You have to use like a minus and then a word to omit search results with that word. So to find me on Google, you have to type in Matt Cobos minus hero. Yeah, even Google's like, you pussy, dude. Hell yeah, dude. God, I love partying. Clearly, you guys have eyes, you can tell. But when I party, one of the drinks that I won't do is the Irish car bombs. Yeah, dude. First of all, gross. Second of all, that name is fucked up, dude. Like, when you tell an Irish person about that drink, they've got to be like, crikey, or whatever they do. It's like if you go to another country and on their menu is a drink named after an American tragedy, you know? Like, on their menu is like, the American Twin Towers. It's like, you gotta order it in twos. And it's a shot of Fireball dropped in a steel reserve. Chased with a Busch Light. Hell yeah, thank you so much, everybody.